First and most, I would like to thank you all for taking the time out of your heavy schedule and making this spectacular Milad with your glorious presence. Thank you so much for coming today. Now I would like to start my speech by quoting a Namaste to the glorious God of mankind. We came to you from a single fire of male and female and made you into natural life that you may know each other. Where is the most honored of you in the sight of Allah is He who is the most righteous of you. This message is not for the Muslims but for the all human beings. This is meant to say, this is meant to say, universal brotherhood in the humility. Allah says that He created us from a male and female, that means we are the same. He is one who makes human beings into divine rights and people and divine colors and divine religions. This is not wrong according to Him. Islam, however, meet the purpose of this distinction and differentiation and not knowing each other. Not meant to be a source of painting each other down with a catholic of. My group is better than blue.